Everyday with Poetry, number 34. Our space changes how we change. Our space changes how society changes. All the stuff people buy is how minimalism came. We decided how society changes. To only buy stuff we truly love instead of clutter we never use. The energy, the psychology, the soul of our spaces depends on how we use our spaces over a time.